Congratulations.
Yeah.
And you listen and quietly you leave. I never knew you had such a great sense of humor. Wow. It was so much fun to listen to you because when you speak and the little sayings that you have to say and share with us, it's so relatable. And you draw this vivid image and sensation to the words that you use. You asked me to look for pauses and flowed words in the sentences. Your sentences are fun. They're truly fun and inspiring. I even wrote here, I said, what a shame that during your career as a football team leader, you didn't speak up more enough because you are truly inspiring. I enjoyed it, and I'm sure that most of us in here truly enjoyed your speech. It was funny, you heard us laugh at it. Laugh with you, though, not actually. And, I mean, things you said, the blow dry on your face, what an image. I felt that I've never been to that side, really. Cannot stand heat. And then cactuses everywhere. Are you done with it? I mean, I had to really be there with you, and I loved it. Working on is your eye contact, because you would look and connect and look down again. It was very cute, but I wanted you to be yourself. And the other thing was, pause. You had moments when people were laughing. Take a moment, take it in, enjoy it. You're a fun person, and I can't wait to see more of you up here. Thank you so much. Yeah.